con el cutting y lo haces un...
Congratulations.
Yes, the HSSC and then the HSSLC examination 2019 commenced from 12 February 2019 to 4 March 2019, where a total of 39,009 candidates were enrolled for the two examinations. In the HSLC, we have 23,100.